Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you doing?
Alhamdulillah.
How are you doing?
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Excellent. You want a story? 40 Ahadith story? Excellent, yes. MashaAllah. So once upon a time, there was a little boy and his name was Hasan. What was his name?
Hasan,
MashaAllah. Now, Hasan, he had a grandfather. Do you have a grandfather?
No.
Yes, you have two grandfathers, MashaAllah. And so Hasan had his grandfather. And his grandfather used to stay with them in the house. But his grandfather was a very old man, subhanAllah. And sometimes his grandfather used to forget things. Sometimes his grandfather, his hands were weak. And so if he would use the spoon, sometimes like the food would fall off the spoon because he's very old and he was weak, subhanAllah. And so one day, the grandfather, he was eating in his plate and he was carrying the glass plate and his hands started to shake. And suddenly he dropped the plate and oops, the plate broke and the glass plate broke into small, small pieces. And then Hassan's mummy, she was shouting the grandfather, "Oh, why you dropped the plate? What's wrong with you? Can't you see what you're doing? You wasted my plate. You broke my plate." And Hasan said, "This was not nice." He's thinking to himself that why my mummy is shouting at my grandfather? That's not a nice thing to do. And anyway, then they bought him a plastic plate. Why? So if he drops the plate, then it will not break. And so he had a plastic plate. And so every day he used to eat in the plastic plate. And then one day they said, "You know what? Grandfather is very, very old. So he must not sit on the table and eat with us. He must have a separate table." And so they made a small table for him. And they said, "No, you must sit there and you must eat there. We will eat on the big table." And so the old man, he said, "Okay." And he was sad. And he used to sit on the floor and he used to eat there and everybody else used to eat on the table. And Hasan used to see this and he didn't like this. Little Hasan, he loved his grandfather and he wanted his grandfather, he wanted his dada, he wanted his nana to eat on the same table with him. But anyway, his mommy and daddy said no. And then one day they took the plastic plate and they threw the plastic plate in the bin. They said, "No, he doesn't need a plastic plate. We're going to get him paper plates." And so they threw the plastic plate into the bin. And then Hasan went and took the plastic plate. And he said, "No, I want to keep the plastic plate." So his mama said, "Why do you want to keep the plastic plate?" He said, "Because mommy, when you and daddy get old, then I will use the plastic plate for you and mommy. Just like how you are using the plastic plate for dada, I'm going to use the plastic plate for you." Then the mummy said, "Whoa." Then she thought to herself, "This is not right. I don't want to use a plastic plate when I get old. So why am I using the plastic plate for the grandfather?" And so she said, "You know what, Hasan? You taught me a lesson. I was doing a very bad thing. You're a little boy, but you're a clever little boy. And you taught me a lesson that we were treating the grandfather in a very bad manner." And she said, "We're not going to do that anymore." She said, "We're going to make tawbah to Allah. Allah must forgive us." And they took the old grandfather and they said, "Grandfather, you must sit with us on the table and you must eat with us. And if we're eating from a glass plate, you must also eat from a glass plate because that's more important to us." They learned their lesson, alhamdulillah. And so we learn our lesson from this story and from the hadith of our Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, "Ridha al-Rabb fi ridha al-walid wa sakhat al-Rabb fi sakhat al-walid." That Allah's pleasure is gained by pleasing our parents and Allah's wrath and anger is incurred in upsetting the parents. And so what do you think? You think after that the grandfather was happy? Yes, mashallah. After that, Hassan's grandfather, he started to eat on the big table with everybody else and they lived happily ever after. Alhamdulillah, that was a good thing that Hassan did, mashallah. Hassan was a clever little boy, yes or no? Excellent, mashallah.